get kick-started until later in life. She was 40 when she recorded her first track. Thanks to the Dap Tones Records guys and the Dap Kings, they helped Sharon Jones bring that funk into her gospel. Check it out. Here's Sharon Jones with You Better Think Twice.